So my name is James Gordon. I've been coming to the Bridge since 2006, late 2006, early 2007. My life has changed in a way of leadership. My view of leadership was that, you know, that you would serve leadership. Once you reached a certain level, I guess, or position, that it was your turn to be served. And now it's did a 180, and serving is being a leader and serving.